Genius Kids. Cultivating love for learning.
Lesson 35. Types of books. Name the types of books from the given information. Help box. 1. This book contains an alphabetical list of words and their meanings. There are also single subject books of this type. Dictionary. 2. A book giving information on many subjects arranged alphabetically. These type of books are often published in many volumes. Encyclopedia. 3. An account of a person's life written by himself or herself. Sometimes a ghost writer may help that person to write it. Autobiography. 4. A work of fiction, usually involving imaginary people, events, and a long story. Novel. 5. A book published every year by a school with information about the events and achievements of the previous year. Yearbook. 6. A book of maps and charts. Atlas. 7. A book listing individuals or organizations alphabetically with details such as addresses, telephone numbers, etc. Directory. 8. A book of information about a place designed for the use of visitors or tourists. Guidebook.
Like, share, and subscribe.